I hope everyone is doing wonderful. I'm so glad to be here. I know that I haven't done a video in a while, and I don't really have a why or reason why I haven't done the video. I just haven't done. But prayerfully, I will do more videos more consistently from now on. But I wanted to share this news with you guys. I wrote my first ebook, and I'm so, so happy about that. I wrote on my birthday. I turned 30 on March 3rd. So it's just 3333333. The book is called Dear 30, and it's 30 life lessons for young women of faith who desire to achieve their big dreams. And the reason why I wrote the book with this title was because I am a woman of faith, and I am passionate about my dreams, and I go after my dreams. I'm so, so focused on what I want to achieve in life. And I'm always, always looking to ways and to just get into my dreams. So that's what motivated me to actually share this with other women and men, because the book is not only for women, the book is also for men. Just because I did this book and it's just so pinky, and I also wrote that the book is directed to women, but the life lessons that I wrote is not limited to women, although I direct the book to women, but everybody can read, because it's just general life message. So anyone can get the book and read it and learn from it. So I'm so, so, so happy. I wrote the book in 30 days because the book was supposed to be written last year in August, but I was always postponing and postponing. And when I realized it was already February, and I had to make a decision to either write the book at that same day or to not having a book on my birthday. And I chose to be intentional and be focused about that. I wrote almost every day. And what I did, I had a system. Like, while I was writing, I was already seeing people that could do my cover, and people could do the editing. And I'm actually gonna do another video explaining how I did it, how I wrote my book in 30 days. So people who are interested in also launching a book can take advantage of that. And I have a course, an online course on my website that also teaches people on how to launch a book in 30 days. So the book is available on my website. Yeah, I'm so, so excited about that. I was actually debating if I should. There was two things that I wanted to do for my birthday: either launch my book or launch a new collection for my clothing line. But I haven't been designing for a while, and I didn't feel prepared to return to the fashion industry yet. That's why I decided to just go ahead and write the book and just put the fashion still in pause. I love fashion, I breathe fashion, but unfortunately I was forced to give a pause in this passion of mine. And I actually talk about that in my book as well, how sometimes you have to make life choices, and I had to make this life choice in my life and pause the fashion part. And I explain in my book why I did this, so you have to get it. But like I said, but in general, there are 30 life lessons for women of faith who want to achieve their biggest dreams. So go ahead and get the book, support, and I'll be here more often talking about the book and other projects that I have going on, and hopefully you will be there to support me, and I am here to support you as well. That's why I always tell my friends, we have to build a cheerleader team. So when I launch a project, you supported me. When you launch a project, I'm supporting you. And sometimes supporting doesn't really mean just buying the book. Sometimes just promoting the book and liking your Instagram pictures, your Facebook posts. All of this is supporting, but definitely I would take the support of buying the book. If you can, go ahead and go to my website. I will just put my website in the link. So yeah, if you are a woman or man that have the desire and the motivation to follow your dreams, get the book. I have great advice and great life lessons on how I turn basic life situations into great stepping stone for my dream. So that's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Please follow me on Instagram, subscribe to my channel, because I promise that I will try to be more consistent and share all that I have in my heart to give it to you guys. So thank you so much, and may God bless you.